one of the motivations for going into medicine was seeing an opportunity to go internationally with skills to be able to help those who are underserviced. Coming to Cooktown was a real eye-opener because I guess I'd never considered how much of our own country was being underserviced. The natural beauty is a huge element of what attracts me here. There's this real sense of almost the last frontier. It's untouched wilderness. It attracts people with an adventurous spirit. Part of being a rural generalist is taking on the responsibility of being a lead in driving health service delivery and health service improvement. And it became very obvious that a priority for this community was to have birthing back in Cooktown. So when we closed as a birthing site, it meant that women now at 36 weeks relocate 3.5 hours to Cairns. For most women, that means their husbands don't get to attend the birth. It puts such a cloud over what should otherwise be a really exciting life moment.
Dr. Natasha Coventry has been a fantastic lead in the lobbying of trying to get birthing services returned to Cooktown, which were taken away 15 years ago. And over the last 2 years, we have just built and built and built and prepared the community, the service and the staff to birth next year.
I think as a rural doctor, you can achieve so much through your sphere of influence. The contribution that you can make is so worthwhile, and that you can make a meaningful difference, not just to the service, but the community. I have certainly considered many times going into private general practice, but I just don't think I would love it as much as my current job. You get pushed clinically and professionally and personally. It's a challenge, but with that comes personal development and satisfaction. I certainly recognised early on my personality type would get bored with repetition. It feels like a bit like lucky dip. You don't know what's going to walk through the door next. But it's an adventure. You need to have an adventurous spirit. And if you do, then this is a great vocation to capitalise on that and to actually harness that attitude for good.